cheese and some steak. Three minutes on each side. And baked potatoes. Got them in the mic. Zapping. Gonna do a little review on these knives. I'm gonna open them. Alright, on these knives, guys, they do have a little protector on the end. See the color? Isn't that beautiful?
Alright, I'm gonna make these bad boys. Watch them.
And they come with a sleeve, so you can put these bad boys in here and protect them. That's pretty. So we're gonna try these. This is the biggest one. Let me get them washed and dry. Alright, let's check these. They're ready. A little bit of steak seasoning. I got barbecue sauce. Well, A1 sauce on my pan.
I'm gonna put it on one side.
Add another spoon of butter. Alright, put 2 minutes on those.
Got those knives
done. Woo!
Potatoes hot.
Colors in my potatoes. I'm doing them in the microwave. All you do is take a fork and poke some holes in those potatoes. after you wash them, put them in the microwave for 5 minutes, then you got perfect potatoes. If you notice that fat that's on the steak, they'll turn brown.
Three minutes on that side. Come with the tomato sauce.
Let me turn it off. Sorry, guys. All right, I washed my tomato. I got a new cutting board, and I bought these little mats I could put on top. And we're gonna try this knife. And we're gonna see how these do. Uh-oh. Woohoo! You guys, I'm just barely touching the tomato. Can you guys see that? Barely touching this tomato. Wow. I mean, really? Let's see if you lay it down and if you can kind of fillet. Look at there. Wow. Okay. I love that. All right, we're gonna try an onion. Let me get this timer off.
Let me get an onion.
Thank you. that does really good. We're gonna try onion. Pair of knife. And we're gonna try doing a steak with the big one. Hope you guys can see that. Let me move you guys over here where you can kind of see a little bit better. You see I'm holding? Wow. You guys. Onion. Wow, I can't believe this. Huh. Okie dokie. I am going to try the steak. I'm gonna take this mat, move it. Grab my red mat. So that way it's only for my meat. Alright, there's that red mat. There's our steak. And grandma. I need to turn my door over here. I can find everything. Here's my knife. You guys see, my husband likes his where it's like medium. So I'm gonna turn this way so you guys see what I'm doing. Wow. You guys. You see what I see? Barely. The weight of the knife is really cutting it. How do I rate this knife? I give it a 10 out of 10. I've never had a knife to do this. I mean, this is awesome, guys. Alright guys, if you like the video, give me a thumbs up, share it out. Talk to you guys next time.